little bit of information, this is the first time I've ever played any of the Assassin's Creed games. So, this ought to be fun. I know normally you see me playing Fallout 76, but obviously I've taken a little bit of a break from that. We're going to go with English. Into playing. Wait, let's check the options first. Oh, not many options. We're good. Play. Oh man, this is a tough choice. I'm gonna go with new game. Do I want to go easy, normal, hard, or not? Definitely not nightmare. We're not gonna do nightmare. So, oh, I can change the difficulty at any time. I'll just pause the live stream and then go to easy later on. Hey, I'm just kidding. Alright. We'll go normal. Oh, I gotta hold it. Like this stuff's trying to hypnotize me or something. Not really sure I had to save after that, but okay. How do they know it's 49 years BCE? Hasn't even happened yet. Alright. I guess we'll just overlook that part. Remy, the Pharaoh. Obviously, I'm not going to get the pronunciation of these names correct, so just bear with me. You look mad. No! No! 1 year later, at the Bent Pyramid.
You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat!
Owie.
We will find
Reject
you.
The Heron.
We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Put the mask on him. Looked like it might have hurt a little bit.
killed my master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
You will die in this. I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent.
I don't want to take a picture.
You are quick, Magi, but I will be proud to have fought the last Magi.
Why is it?
Sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Where are you going? Where are you going? I did push R2. Oh, I guess I gotta dodge. Oh, jeez. A little bit stronger than I thought. Where am I going?
Nick. No way out.
Ooh, I got a new weapon.
No footholds here. I need to find a way into another room.
Who's that over there?
Scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
guess I don't get to equip a flashlight, huh? Ah, there we go. Look at that, a torch. Nope. All right, how do I equip it? Whistling. Why'd you do that? It says I have a torch. Have to hold it to the right. Doesn't. Now I don't have a weapon, though. Anyway. Alright. Wonder how I lit it. I'm just kidding. Anything over here? This place is all torn up.
Must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Here.
Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
Yes, yes, I do. I will take everything you have. Oh, it shows through, like, the walls and everything. I was not aware of that.
The riches of the ancients.
Huh. I like getting stuff. Loot everything. All right. I don't want to climb down. Alright, so I just have to get close to it to loot it. I don't have to do that vision thingy. I don't want to go down that way. So, let me be ready here. And that gives me my sword. Alright. I just have a feeling something's gonna jump at me eventually. Can I sit down? Nope. Alright. Just another little break.
There. Light.
Guess I didn't want the torch anymore. Alright. Reach up there. Is this where I want to go? Wait, isn't that where I came? No. There we go. Oh, hi. Hi, people. No, not climb up. There we go.
Soldiers. Of course.
What?
Get him!
Hey, pull out your weapon.
Epsifer.
There we go.
Watch out! You are telling me?
Uh-oh. Oh, are they? Oh, everybody's gonna drop something, eh? Can I get that sword? Nope. Hey, you're supposed to be blocking. I thought. What was it? Oh, I was pushing L too.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more.
He looks surprised.
Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
He's coming.
Ah.
Right there.
There you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Not so fast, buddy, not so fast. Slow it down.
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Exactly.
I knew I could count on you.
Don't distract me.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
What could be worse than burning it?
Whoa.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Yay, new location. Can I run people over? Oh, yep, I can. My bad.
Your goods, your children. You owe your very life to his
highness. Stay out of my way. First time driving a camel.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wyhats could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. We'll see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me.
I don't know where my house is.
Tell me about the Ibis.
that Dunamu.
See here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamun is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun. Priest for the Pharaoh.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on him.
No. There we go. I always find it hard to walk in these games. I always just want to run everywhere.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah!
I gotta get out there and kill some more people.
Once again, the soldiers!
After all, I'm an assassin.
Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Sit! Sit!
All right. I'll sit.
You haven't changed.
Jeez.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
What? That's not... You're wiping off my bracelet thingy. You're not even wiping off my skin. Come on. Jeez. It's not doing anything. Wipe up the blood. Jeez. Not very good at her job.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow.
See if you like it.
All right.
Best ball to hit is right in the head.
L2 to aim. Jeez. R2 to draw and R2 to sh... Yeah. I got it.
One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there.
That wasn't too shabby.
Good.
Hey, I got it! You see shoot the heads off those things?
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Now I gotta hit a moving target.
Exalted, no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! Well, we're not in the house, so we're cool.
We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name!
Prepare an ambush.
Nerk! They will find my letters and burn down my place! I will be executed!
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
Nobody's here.
He is getting too close.
Nobody's here.
Hey!
Yellow, have a small window of time to eliminate them before they attack you.
Down for the rest of them.
Oh, hey, why are you going so quick there, buddy?
They think they can ambush us.
He's going to be surprised.
Got him.
not leave the bodies out in the open.
Oh, okay.
I will slip around behind them. For the love of Wrath, we cannot let them burn my house too by it. They will not see him here.
Yeah, my bad. I didn't think of that.
I trust your gut, Alan.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Come on. Oops. There we go. Carry. Drop. There we go. I don't know why I backed up. It must not be dropped. Didn't hear nothing.
I hear you.
You don't hear nothing. Be quiet. But I saw one over there somewhere. Oh, is he up? Ooh, I've been forgetting to get the loot, damn it. Good guy or bad guy down there? Oh, good guy.
That does it.
Thank you, I didn't mean to run into you.
I told you these Negatiadids do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all
I
the
just
magic
came from upstairs. You could have just come up and meet me up there. Jackass.
All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunamon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely, things would improve.
Ooh, that looked like a hurt.
We soon learned the truth, actually.
Kill him.
Majunamon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you, or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Oh, that's good.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Dayak. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Yay, I got a birdie. Don't know if I really wanted to make out with the birdie, but whatever. Yay. The sword's better, I think. No. What are you doing? Not the store. I don't want the store. That little hat yet. Craft a breastplate. Most of the men Bayek is after are as yet nameless. Dunamun oversees the Temple of Amun. His true interest, however, appears to be the vault beneath the temple. He brutalizes the villagers in an effort to learn the vault's secrets. This guy's already dead, so I don't care what that says. Heh.
To hunt for leather.
Oh wait, what? Ooh, I thought that was my little thingy. Oh, I can control him too. Sweet. A breastplate requires soft leather. It can be found on certain animals. Oh, jeez. All right.
There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
No, not yet. I gotta find leather. Move the reticule with R to target soft leather. Horseshoes. I don't want horseshoes. Wait, nope, that's a log. Ah, there we are. Jeez. I think I said it. There we go, yep. Sweet. Just gonna run through everybody's stuff here. Yeah, this probably wasn't even the closest one. You don't see me coming. You moved. I missed. Wait, did he die? I think he died.
This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth.
Go to the Goddess of section hunting. In the gear page to upgrade your breastplate. No! Dang it. Keep forgetting about the directional pad. Boom! Upgraded. Yay.
This will work perfectly.
Whoa. All right, I gotcha. I didn't want to... I was trying to kill a freaking deer. Or whatever this thing is. Gotcha. Can always use more. Soft leather. Get my arrow back. Did I get my arrow back from this guy too? Yeah, it looks like it. to go all the way back to the crafting table. I knew I should have picked someplace closer. Baby. Go running through that stuff. Is that his house? I think that was his house, right?
Yeah.
I got this. Being held prisoner while others for the crime. With others for the crime. A protest.
Terrible. Not like him to give up.
Alright, so. That was that. I don't want that. But then, I want that other one. Is that way over here? No. So I want to do this one. Find and rescue Terum and the farmers. That's what I want. Find your target. Whoa, don't go fucking jumping off the ledge.
Great God, Amun! It is our own Bayek!
Be careful, Bayek!
I'm going to the wrong one.
He was not like it was!
Dang.
Thanks,
it.
Maru.
Son of a bitch. I'm going to the flashing question mark. That was the wrong way to go. Excuse me, coming through. Don't mind me. Yay. Line indicates the direction of your target. When it becomes a circle, it will help you find your target. can only do one enemy at a time. Uh-huh.
Halt! Stay there, you!
Nope, my bad. Sorry, dude.
Sir.
Yeah?
Halt! Die, idiot!
I'll pin him! Alert! Trouble here!
Uh-oh.
I have the bastard!
Gotcha. You're done. Here. Yeah, you just sleep it off right there, buddy.
What do you want to tell me? I know nothing.
Yeah, you sleep it off here in the grass. You're cool.
You?
You're cool. Buddy.
Hear me?
Please, let me out. My family needs me.
Well.
Got it. You're not dead? Guess not. I didn't see nothing.
Time to die, Phile.
Let me out.
Why I always come on. You go up here with your buddy.
Wait a minute.
Nothing over here.
Let me out. My family needs me.
my wife.
Round up the oldest village has for me to question.
No, wrong one.
Ah,
I can't pick him.
I know nothing.
Catch this track.
Go ahead.
Indeed. Please, let me out. My family needs me.
Oh, that did not do as much as I thought it would.
How dare you threaten
me? Let me at least talk to my wife.
Come on.
We are a wall.
Stay behind me.
Uh-oh. Hey, you didn't... Whoa. That's not cool. I didn't know they were all at me then. Wait, what happened there? Oh, I think I trapped myself. I'm dead.
Get me out of here.
Well, that did not work out. You can activate or deactivate this option in the gameplay section. Oh. All right.
Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful!
Oh, jeez.
Thank the gods!
That was it? Oh, well, he went down so slow.
Stop you! Right there!
Why do I have to stop? I thought I was allowed in here.
Hey, hold on.
No, okay. Okay. My bad.
Your time has come. Got you.
Hey, you were supposed to switch. And I died again. I thought I was allowed to go in there. Not cool if I'm not allowed to go in there. Guess I had to sneak in.
Attack on sight here.
Oh, come on.
By the love of all.
Move too soon. Go through this thing? Oh, yeah, but... I want to jump down.
Hey, what? Go slow.
Can't see anybody.
Hey,
oh, shoot. Yes, you can. Oh, well, that's not cool. Oh, that guy's huge.
Time to rest.
All right. No, down. There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do.
That thing, yeah. That right decision, get it.
Where did I go in? Oh, I went in there last time. Go this way.
What do you want me to do?
There's two of them there, though.
This place is heavily guarded.
Whoa!
Please, let me out. My family needs me.
No. I was blocking! And where'd he come from anyway? This is like recommended level 2. seems harder than level 2. Excuse me, do they? I don't think so.
What do you want me to tell you? I know nothing. Please, let me out. My family needs me.
You just lay down right there. You just gotta go really slow.
Let me at least talk to my wife. Bayek? Is that you? Get me out of here! Wait! Bayek! Where are you going?
Oops! Don't make noise, dude! Is he dead? Okay. Sneakily get you out of here, dude. Just relax.
Bayek? Is that you? Get me out of here!
Hold on!
Wait! Bayek! Where are you going?
I'm coming back. Chill.
What we hear, so?
They've taken 4 other priests.
Oh,
I pray
geez.
They are all alive.
Hide right here. When you're certain no one's around, get away from the temple.
Where is it? Bad guy, bad guy. Nobody sees me. Oh, no. That's a look. Do, do, do.
sacred temple of Amun.
I see you. Is that another assassin or something?
The gods will not forgive you. You cannot lock us up like this.
Hey, what?
Nope, I'm hiding. Can't see me.
The gods will not forgive you.
We are a war.
Nothing gets through.
You fire? Is that really you?
Stay calm. I will get you out.
Dang it. I'm gonna die again. Yeah, just go ahead and kill me.
This is a holy place. The sacred temple of Amun.
Or not. I'm hiding. You can't see me. You ain't got me. I'm hiding. Uh-oh.
There you are.
Run away! Run away! I'm just running around till I lose them. Alright, now you can't see me. Of course, they're all over there now. Which is not cool. I gotta poop.
Hey, something is going on. Weapons ready, Felix.
No one's jumping us today. Well, can't be sure it's safe yet.
Feels like we're being watched out of there.
Over there. Uh-oh. Did they eventually die? We'll have to whack them. There we go. Just back. Come on over here. Oh, I thought there was somebody on the camel.
Damn it! What's going on?
I won't forget you, dog!
Yeah. if I go that way, maybe. Down.
You cannot lock us up like this.
Hold on.
Work together.
Will not forgive you. This is a holy place, the sacred temple of Amun.
Shit, move! That's trouble!
I won't forget you, dog!
You keep going. I want to go get that guy.
What's going on?
Can't do it alone.
Got you off your horse.
Keep your guard up, brother.
What is with that stuff?
You cannot lock us up like this.
Die.
This is a holy place, the sacred temple of Amun.
Can
you cannot
I go
lock
curtain?
Us up like this. This is a holy place, the sacred temple of Amun. Bayek, is that really you? Thank the gods. We must stop this man.
Don't follow me.
Hide here until you can get out there. Once.
Uh-oh. They're dead.
I'll pin him.
Oh, jeez, that kind of hurt.
right. There you are. There you are.
Ain't nobody here. You ain't see nobody. Oh, shoot.
By the love of Amun, please!
Bayek, what are you doing here?
Careful!
I'm freeing you.
Bayek, they will kill you if they find you.
I know. They've done it like 4 times. Wait, nope, wrong way. Okay, someplace I can kinda hide first.
Nothing gets past.
Alright, where's this last one? I think they're actually killing the priest, though. But whatever.
You hear something?
Nope. Nobody hears anything.
If I wasn't the priest,
you all just be quiet.
I'd bash in all your skulls.
Throwing their idiot lives away.
If someone's there, let me out and fight me. Is someone there? Damn you all.
Are you all right?
Bruised and beaten, but I can move.
Stay hidden until you... By the grace of Amun.
Woohoo!
That's all of them.
I don't think I really freed them, but whatever. All right, now to get away from you. No, not that. You were supposed to just crawl down the wall, dude.
Some awesome soup.
All right. No, I didn't want to do that. Dismantle that thing. Wait, yeah. I guess I can move the parts. 38, 44. Could have had one in each hand. Son of a bitch. Abilities. Not so fast. I don't care about that part. Ooh, let's do that one. I want to go back to...
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medura.
The house or whatever. I do believe.
Yeah, I. Hello.
What's my quest? No, I want to... Oh, yeah, over here. Didn't I do that one? I already did that one. No, I already did that. Want to get to do it again? I don't know if I want to do it again. Took a little while. Once I figured it out, anyway.
Come,
all you have, your farm, your goods, your children, you owe your very life to His Highness Ptolemy, the benefactor, ruler of the two lands.
Oh, and there is no. Oh, right there.
It is a sacred duty to pay taxes to the Pharaoh.
Bye.
It is a sacred duty to keep him all things. To do otherwise is a betrayal of the gods.
Yeah, I don't want to buy anything right now. Ooh, I can sell stuff. What can I sell?
All villagers are required to come forward with any knowledge concerning the Temple of Amun and any secrets it may hold.
Big IF, Jennings. Ah, you win, I know.
My bird just came back. I don't even know what I can sell.
Take care, you faithfully follow his beneficent command. You owe all you have, your farm, your goods, your children. You owe your very life to his highness.
Guess I'll sell those. And those.
It is a
sacred duty to pay taxes for the
pharaoh.
It is a sacred duty.
Oh, I can sell. What? I can sell unnecessary items? Hells yeah. That was nice. I made it really easy.
Fortune follow you, friend.
Where's my frickin' house? Oh, right there.
Fire! Ahmajan, you're back.
Kind of. Trying to figure out how to get down there. Hold on. Give me a sec. There's a ladder right there. Oh, dang it, where'd he go? Is that him?
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Now you need him back.
All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills.
Hopefully
west
he's
up
sleeping.
Here.
Nighttime.
Camp Shatje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shatje. And the captain who is behind this, he's in Camp Shatje as well. Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all.
Oh, what the? All right, guess I'm just gonna randomly go in there.
Idiot! Damn, on you!
My old Magi outpost.
Stop looking at stuff.
I should bring Senu up there.
I'm trying to do something. Oh, restricted area. Time to hide.
I must be careful now. Felipe's tools.
All right, where's the captain? Wake up all of a sudden. fat ass should have been sleeping.
That's for my friend. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
You did. That one was a lot easier.
The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Hey, I'm back.
Bayek, how did it go?
It went pretty well.
Here are your tools.
I didn't die this time.
That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers.
Good job.
Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value.
Right here. What do we got?
That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them.
What's this over here?
The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it.
I'll take this.
It is not large.
I'll take the meat.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Oh, it's a level 4. All right. Well, I think we shall save it there. And I'll see you next time.